Comes in the night.
I drifted between worlds. I dreamed of lives that I never lived, faces that I never knew.
Buy something I haven't got all day.
That I never had. And in one of my dreams, I found the answer.
God watch over you.
I must return to the city, and I dare not do that alone. I don't know where they found me. These rough people dressed in the skins of hyenas. They carried me back to their camp, somewhere north of the city. And left me sleeping on a pile of furs by one of their tents. I don't think they expected me to wake up. I've been watching them while pretending to sleep. There is something very strange going on. Their body language is wrong. I grew up on the streets of Asgaloon, and I could read the body of a haggling merchant before I could walk. But these people, they remind me of the mangy furs that used to wander the streets, begging for scraps. They stand too close. They sniff at one another. When one of them shouts, the others cower. I need to get out of here. They are gathering in the old arena among the ruins, howling like hyenas. They are performing
will guide
some ritual.
Me to the Darkland.
A naked man is cloaked in a blood-soaked hyena skin. I dare not waste this chance. I must slip away. I will go west and find Jakad's people. I'm going to need their help.
Huh?
you see this place, Bonded One? It was once a haven for your people. We lived harmoniously before, but humankind, it seems, cannot avoid conflict. And my people do not like change. So look upon these ruins, human. Understand, what once was, is now gone. The war will continue until there is a victor. And the victor will always be the one who was right all along.
What brings you to... I don't know how much help I can be to you, stranger. I can't even seem to convince my kinsmen to give up their delusion. I feel like I must stay here. The goat-livered idiots in this clan are still my kin. And there are whites, of course. It's an endless battle to retain my sanity. I came north with a companion, a Shemite who cut me from the cross. Died on the road, but before he did, we saw a great deal of this land. Here, We have an ancient battlefield. The crimson lotus that blossoms in the soil is proof that blood was once spilled in great quantities. North, there is snow and ice, and a temple all aglitter with frost and falling stars. I have spoken with a strange frost giant who told me we were living in a dream. In the volcano, I met a strange cult who claimed to hear whispers from the ruins there. They tried to stop me from leaving, but I left them to their delusions. North is a black keep and a silent legion who guard it. I dare not stray too close. That is the North. Enjoy not being stuck in a god's cursed muck hole.
Oh. approaches.
Thank you.
Thank you.